I do think there's a new thing where we always want the best, you know? Whatever we're doing, we want to do the best, funnest thing. Whatever we're buying, we want the best. We have all these options, and we have all this information at our fingertips to research it, and we always want the best. Why not have the best? And a lot of times, it's very useful, right? I made some more educated decisions in my life, but at a certain point, doesn't that stuff become debilitating? Like, now it's kind of the point where before I make any choice or decision in my life, I have to Google something to make sure I'm not fucking it up. You know what I mean? Like the other day, I had to get a toothbrush. Before I left my house, without even thinking about it, I Googled best toothbrush. That's right, I'm about to get the best toothbrush. Why? Why do I need the best toothbrush? Every other toothbrush I bought on a hunch has been fine. Like, what is the big fear now? Have you ever run into someone with no teeth and be like, what happened? Bought the wrong toothbrush. Should've done more research.